know, we hear with Martin, this is not what he would do, and this is not what we do as well. And Dr. Martin Luther King, and is a powerful person. And he put his life on the line. And you know, going to jail, getting beat up, and you know, is something that we cannot take lightly. And you know, he had more than a dream. He had a fight. This brother, if you can, and read those letters and read the I Have a Dream speech in its entirety and understand who this man is and where he was coming from. His speech at Riverside. And this brother was very radical. As the brother and Jesus Christ. He was very radical. But they're about peace. But how can you be about peace? And because I'm saying, if somebody slapped me, I am truly nonviolent. You ain't getting a second chance to slap that other side. Because let me tell you something. When you allow somebody to slap you in your face and you do not turn around and slap that person back and get them up off of you, and you are violent because you invited that same thing on you for the person to turn around and slap the other cheek. I'm saying nonviolence do not mean that you do nothing. There are strategies that Dr. Martin Luther King used, and there were strategies that the Black Panthers used. There's strategies that SNCC used. There's strategies that the Weather Underground used. There's strategies that the church people used. And we didn't get what we get because of one movement. We had to come together on them every kind of way that we can. But it ain't but one way that you can come at 45. And that is to stand up and deal with the truth. The man is a traitor. The man is a treasonous. How do you go to Russia, sit down with the Russians and put the United States people out the meeting, have meetings and the paperwork they never see? What went on in those meetings? What is the meaning of the word treason? Then you gonna bring them here and do the exact same thing, have a meeting in the United States where the United States people aren't allowed in, and then we're talking about impeachment. That's just one other way. But the real thing to deal with is deal with what it is. The monster is treasonous. The monster should be locked up for what it is that we all know, what we all saw without impunity. After when Julius Rosenberg lost their life based on a question of. A lot of people believed in their innocence. Dr. Martin Luther King did, you know as well. Sacco and Vanzetti.
Yeah.
And the same thing. I'm saying what's good for the gander is good for the goose. Especially when you can go and start a war, it's coming down. And especially when you can start a war and in the process of starting a war where people have already lost their lives, and there will be more. I got to wind up right now, and but my you know, call for people is to stand up on the power of truth. Dr. Martin Luther King, people shunned him, and when as he evolved and to his next levels, and you know, but please. Don't shun us now. Now is the time for all of us to pull together because all of our lives is on the line. Free all political prisoners. And my brother dealt with Africa after 42 years in prison and walked out that prison yesterday. Long live Dr. Martin Luther King.